It is cleared away once again, except for the top. Bear with me, guys. I'm gonna come in from that way. You just have to go around. Oh, can we just... Yeah. I'm fairly certain we've cleared away all the traps. Maybe we can't loot any of these bodies. It's like they're just there for decorative purposes. Never know, there might be something over here. Did I find a diamond in there or something? Alright. Clear it out. Oh! Damn it. One trap there. I didn't anticipate.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Cure the lightweight. Oh. You know, I had that for fighting the basilisks, I think, on top of the tower. Never switched it back. Or maybe there was something else causing paralysis inside the tower. Spirit armor. What else we got? Remove curse. Get improved invisibility here. Protection from petrification. Let's, yeah, get one more of those. I'm gonna rest again. Get these spells back. Okay, good.
Why me?
Oh. Tell me that's a trap too? Oh, alright. That's right, she did remove a trap there.
Yep.
Now we gotta look for traps again.
Good job.
She went past it. How's that possible? Thieving. We can't... What? A It's like that trap doesn't actually exist. She not only walked through it without triggering it before she detected it, and now we can't disarm. Wish us luck, then.
All right.
Okay, that was weird. Let's hope it's not always like this. Because that's...
Hey, how are things going?
Occultist.
Go pester someone else.
Pester him.
Your life shall be mine.
Oh.
I need an ale.
Get the cleric first. I don't know if... I don't think you can have a dwarven wizard.
For the love of money.
Tempest, give us victory!
Good job.
I don't want to talk.
Hey, how are things going?
I don't know, probably. I overheard Heffernan say Kalar's blood was too weak, too diluted by generations. The god's direct descendants open a vein and that portal could pop right open.
Alright, you're talking to each other in the midst of combat. Kinda odd.
Good job.
As well as I can.
All right. Hey, how are things going? Good job.
What you want?
All right. Good job.
This guy actually attacking?
As directed.
Oh, yeah, he is. We have no combat music. It's so weird.
As well as I can.
Those marks on the floor out and will break the spell binding me. Lend a hand. Or a boot. Get me out of this.
Barely injured.
Name it.
Whatever they need. No less than done.
Go past why me?
Well, it's Kagan.
I need an ale.
Such menial tasks.
Hey, how are things going?
As directed.
Yeah, attack him then. Now they got them off. Oh, he's quaffing potions. I don't agree with that at all, mister. I like the way the lightning bounces around. I think this guy's paralyzed now. ore. Oh yeah, he's paralyzed, that guy. Cult of Save versus Wand. I think at the end he's like, "Urgh."
Go for the eyes, beast! Ask!
Alright. So we got another potion of extra healing. 9 gold, a jade ring, a pamphlet. Right, I've seen that before, I don't need that. And a special morning star. Oh, they all have these pamphlets. A ninjato. If I'm saying that right. Ninjato? Really? The sword of the ninja, the ninjato, is of lower quality than other Karaturan blades such as the katana. The ninjato is short with a straight blade, making it ideal for subterfuge. The ninja toe is also more suited for fighting in closed places, sometimes giving the ninja an advantage over the longer blades that the samurai use. Hmm. That's interesting. I don't need that. Just wanted to see what it was all about. Pamphlet and standard weapons. That was like a red poof. Plate mail.
All right.
Let's see. Morning Star plus one. Perhaps Minsk could sell this. Oh, these are the other things I wanted to memorize. Forgot. Yeah, the spells. Okay, we've used up that. So use some more acid arrows. And some of us need some healing. So we've got 2 potions of extra healing here. These are great because they restore 27 hit points. That's good for our fighter types who have more hit points to restore. So I use one more on Minsk. Vita Mortis. We could rest. That seems silly to do so.
If Tempus wills it.
If this stuff was restocked. I remember this had the little aura samples. Contaminated iron.
Hurry up!
Okay.
Hey, how are things going?
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Fighting cultists? There's a dead end. Assassins. Spelled incorrectly, though. Ouch. Here they come.
I don't want to talk.
Then fight.
Pester someone
Why
else.
Are you not fighting? Wait a second. What's going on here? Pretty sure I'm selecting everyone and they're not fighting. There we go. It's so weird having no combat music at all.
For the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
And they have a lot of stuff. Pamphlets. Let's see if any of these letters are anything other than a pamphlet. Ooh. Mystical bolts. Potion of invisibility. A lynx eye gem. A garnet gem. More potions of invisibility. Scroll of stinking cloud. And then those bolts.
Why me?
We can sell. Bolt plus one. Oh, I want to try to learn that stuff. Hold on. Before I do anything else, let's learn it. Do the learning. So it's a level 3, protection from fire. The spell lasts no longer than one turn per caster level. When a spell is cast, it confers complete invulnerability to normal fire, torches, bonfires, oil fires, and the like, and partial protection from exposure to magical fire such as fiery dragon's breath, spells such as burning hands, fireball, fire seeds, fire storm, flame strike, meteor swarm, hell hound, or pyrohydra's breath, etc., absorbing 50% of all the damage dealt by such magical sources. Okay, done. And then, protection from cold. Again, no longer than one turn per level. It confers complete invulnerability to normal cold attacks and partial protection from exposure to magical cold, such as icy dragon's breath, spells such as Cone of Cold, a wand of frost, column of ice, etc., absorbing 50% of all the damage dealt by such magical sources. And done. I will put all this stuff away. Thank you very much. We've got a lot of potions of invisibility. I got more of those extra healing potions. I like those. This is the Soul Taker dagger, which we have to return to someone in Olgoth's beard. We'll get to that. Invisibility. Pretty cool. I think we have some of these, but I look, well, 12 hours. Alright. Those were easier than the cultists. I forget where the dead ends are. So stand by, guys. I'll be right back. I wonder if we should try to rest, actually. Okay, good. Continuing. Right, that was the dead end.
Hey, how are things going?
Any more traps? A lot easier negotiating one person around than the whole party. I think that's the way I did it the first time. So we've come full circle here. This goes through here. Yeah, we'll go check that out.
I like it here, where the gold grows.
It was so quiet, he kind of startled me, the way he suddenly talked like that. It was extremely sudden. Okay. And in here? Dead end.
This group shows promise. Exceptional.
Exceptional. I think the way is this way. The way out. On the way down to the next level. So I will illuminate this area first. Dead end. Dead end. I think I'm right.
All right.
Oh, they're pushing her along.
Good job.
Cultist. Heads up, guys. Oh, we got a cleric as well.
All right.
Last paralyzation. Didn't work.
Good job. Good job.
Your right. Life should be mine.
I always
looks like
am.
We've only drawn the one. Don't quaff those potions. I want to use those. If you drink them, I can't loot them from your corpse. He took the one potion. There's a pamphlet. Alright, next.
Why me?
You feel urges. I chase you.
Do they wish my ear?
Which one's the cleric? This one, right? Yeah.
They're called?
Let's see. I've got more paralyzation. So many of them. That's why I'm using them up. They're easily resisted, but might as well try. The cleric's gone. Abathor. Fanatic. Oh, Skeleton Warrior. Well, he's dead. He's still showing up, though.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Is that because he's paralyzed? Hmm.
I need an arrow.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Oh, my. Probably get away with this. That's a huge ball of fire. That's not what we want. This And what do we want?
Whatever they need.
Agonizar's Scorcher.
This dwarf's not feeling too good.
Skeleton Warrior Death.
For the ice pool! Go for the ice! Rusk!
Oh, she poisoned? She keeps getting hurt. Is that... Imowen. Sounds like Imowen getting hit. Or is it me? No, I'm not damaged.
Tempest, give us victory!
Stop taking those potions. I do not approve.
Go for the ice, Boo! Go for the ice! Rusk!
Alright, we still got one potion. Extra healing, I like those. A Flame Dancer Ring. Magical Chainmail and Battle Axes. And, of course, more pamphlets.
No less than done.
Oh, we're encumbered. Chainmail plus one. Battle axes plus one. Alright. I'm gonna have a lot of things to sell. Two extra healings. He's got four. Okay. I'm gonna try not to use them. Okay, that's the way down. A lot quicker than I remember it being the first way through. Again. Before we move on.
Vita,
So doesn't sound like Minsk. Alright. Resting. Okay. Cool. Alright, so next episode, guys, we're going to be heading down to level 2 of the Nashkel Mines. Again, only fighting different enemies. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.